Welcome to Mellis Fairy. Today I want to show off my mediocre combat skills. Basically, I was playing casually on my main file and I was close to the Colosseum and I thought to myself, I wonder how long it would take me to clear all the enemies in there, without using ancient arrows of course. So that's what I did. The timer starts as soon as I get my first hit on the lino and stops on the last hit on the last enemy. I hope you enjoy the footage and here's a question for you guys to reply in the comments. Do you think linos are still around in Tears of the Kingdom? Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.
Both the warriors ready.